Are you an Android user? Your phone might be more susceptible to malware than you know.
In recent months, there has been an uptick in online scams targeting Android users in Singapore, according to the police. These scams often involve the installation of malware through third-party applications. Here are some examples of recent scams. Users have fallen victims to scams like fake mooncake sales on social media, misleading messages from purported female individuals on TikTok and dating apps, and even a fake GST voucher app, asking users to integrate the app with their bank accounts. The common thread in these scams is the use of malicious online links, often presented through false advertisements on social media, payment processors for online purchases, or in text messages. When users click on these links, they are led to phishing sites where personal data can be stolen, or prompted to download harmful Android package kit files, allowing scammers to access their devices remotely.
This could allow them to steal victims' passwords, while malware with key logging capabilities means that scammers could retrieve victims' banking credentials.
So what makes Android devices more susceptible to these scams? Android, as an open-source operating system, offers users more flexibility and customization options. However, this openness can also make Android devices a prime target for cybercriminals. What safeguards, then, are there on Android devices? Google Play has built-in protections and continually scans devices for malware. Google Play Protect, a built-in tool, alerts users to potentially harmful apps and offers options to remove or disable them.
Ultimately, the best safeguard is you, the Android user. Users should avoid downloading sideloading apps from untrusted sources and only download apps from official stores whenever possible.
Additional precautions include using security apps and software for preventive checks, verifying apps against official websites, and looking out for unusual platform reviews or pictures, wordings, and links that may be out of the norm.